10, this is what it looked like. They're all sitting, staring intently, going to concert. I guess. But it's so nice that it all coincided with this concert. And we were right about the weather. There's no frightening, so thank you to get here safely. And we're like, we see each other.
Thank you. switch on sophomores right now. You're also on here a brand new student, Mr. Jeremy Merman, from high school. They're taking our concert for us tonight. Thank you so much to all of you as well. We deeply appreciate the fact that you've been bringing these students back and forth to all these rehearsals over the course of the year. We deeply appreciate it. I hope that you really enjoyed what you heard here today and what you will hear with the chorus. These are amongst our most dedicated students. They chose to be here, they want to be involved, and you guys made that happen. So that's why I can't take all of you back.
Thank you.
big thank you to our district administrators too, because again, without you know, doing it this work for us, we wouldn't have the arts program here in Mesa this year. And from the beginning, they did make it a priority to make sure that we were able to do these things. And here we are now, our first normal concert of the school of this year. So thank you to all of them. Thank you.